Hi, I'm Pragya.
And tune in November 18th at 6 p.m. to watch our Youth of the Year virtual celebration.
You can watch us virtually announce the winner through YouTube or Facebook.
See you there.
Thank you.
The winner this year is Angel Silva. Well deserved. Great speech.
So the moment I was announced as YOY, it honestly put me in a state of shock. I couldn't believe, like, after 4 years of competing, my hard work had finally paid off. I couldn't process it through my mind that everyone was like, oh my God, Angel, you won, like you did it. And I couldn't believe it. And the moment I got up there and I saw my name and they were handing me the check, it all hit me that I like started crying and I was like, I finally did it after 4 years of competing. I finally won. I finally felt like a phoenix, like an angel opening its wings and like showing everyone, yeah, I won this. And now everything that I was saying in my speech, I can do and I can bring it to life. I could finally be an advocate for the LGBT community. I could finally advocate for kids that have ADHD. I could finally be an advocate for parents that are single parents. I finally felt like I could do my duty and I couldn't process it. I just remember seeing everyone in the back row screaming and like cheering and I was like, I did this.